personality research consistently shows that different personalities prefer different careers and college majors. In fact, college counseling centers often administer one personality questionnaire when trying to guide students who are still searching for a career that fits them. That questionnaire is the Myers-Briggs Type Indicator, or the MBTI for short. The MBTI consists of opposing personality types of extroversion and introversion, thinking and feeling, intuition and sensing, and judging and perceiving. In other words, people are classified either as an extrovert or an introvert, or as a thinker or as a feeler, and so on. For example, intuition and sensing describes how people prefer to take in information focused on what is real and actual, so sensing, or on patterns and meanings and data, so intuition. Whereas thinking and feeling describes how people prefer to make decisions based on logical analysis, so thinking, or prefer making decisions guided by the concern for the emotional impact it has on others, so feeling. Now, personality types are different than forms of dimensions because they categorize people as either one type or the other, rather than on a continuum from high to low, like we see with the Big Five. Researchers using the MBTI have found that extroverts prefer social and enterprising majors such as psychology or social work, even elementary education, whereas thinking types prefer realistic and investigative majors such as mechanical engineering or archaeology. Feeling types prefer artistic and social majors, such as art, music, or theater.